I feel a lot better than I did at Italy. It was great. It was unfortunate to have a starting penalty, but I just tried to stay smart and consistent, let other people make the mistakes, and we came up with a top five and a good starting spot tomorrow, so I'm really happy. Goal for tomorrow is to get a podium. I'd love to get a win. I know it's stiff competition, but where I'm starting, I want to run a smart, fast race, and to get on the podium for the overall class would be great.